Hi, sweetheart. It's been a decade we are together. Happy 10th marriage anniversary to you, my love. Thank you for giving me amazing happy 10 years. It's hard to believe that it's been 10 years, honey, because our love still feels new. I still get those butterflies when we first connected. I guess that's why you're my soulmate, and then you became my best friend. We explored so many beautiful places together. We made so many memories. We laughed together. We shared our silence together. We had fun together. No matter where we go or what you do, you always hold my hand so preciously. You love me the way my parents would want me to be loved. You kept all your promises, my love. You loved me more and more every single day over the years. You shared my pain, you gave me strength, you made me confident, you supported me whenever I needed it, you supported me when I was right, you corrected me when I was wrong. You opened your heart and gave me so much love and comfort whenever I needed it. Thank you for being my husband, thank you for being my best friend. Thank you for tolerating my silliness, thank you for accepting me how I am. Thank you for being the best dad and best friend to our son. Thank you for working so hard for us. Always know that we appreciate every single thing you do to keep us happy. You are an amazing son, a wonderful husband, a superhero daddy, a good son-in-law, and most of all, a kind and good human being. I'm so proud of you. I'm so blessed and happy to be your wife. Jaden and I love you more than word can describe. I love you to the moon and back, babe. There's no one in the world who could have given me so much love in one life. You're an amazing gentleman. You surprise me with how much love you have for us. Last 10 years had been amazingly wonderful because of you, baby. I just want to spend forever with you, till death do us apart.